visa.
Visa is an entry in a passport.
Visa is an entry in the passport. What does this entry represent?
This entry, visa is an entry in passport indicating that the passenger entering in a country how many times.
What information is provided in the visa?
Validity and the number of entries.
Which officer has the final say regarding entry into a country?
Immigration official.
What information does the travel agent need for a passenger's visa?
For passenger visa, the travel agent need nationality, origin, via points and destination.
Why is it necessary for the travel agent to know which passport the passenger has?
Because there is a different rule of passport in different countries.
Whose responsibility to get the necessary documents for traveling abroad?
It's a passenger responsibility.
What is the type of visa?
Exit permit and re-entry permit, Schengen visa, transit without visa, tourist card, and visa waiver program, visitor visa.
What is exit permit?
Exit permit is needed to exit the country.
What is re-entry permit?
Re-entry permit when the person is coming back to a country, to their own country.
How many countries can one travel within and between several countries in Europe with a Schengen visa?
There are 23 countries within Schengen visa.
Where can one get a tourist card?
Tourist card can be get by the authorized tour operator and travel agents.
Is there a fee for issuing a tourist card?
Yes.
Who issued a transit visa?
Transit visa is issued to a person who want to change his flight at the intermediate point and want to go to the third country.
What is the validity of transit visa?
It may vary according to the country.
What is a visitor visa?
Visitor visa issued to those people who want to visit our country and for the sightseeing and leisure and pleasure.
What are the types of visa?
Kinds of visa.
What are kinds of visa?
Okay. Conference visa, business visa, student visa, medical visa, and journalist visa, etc.
To whom do business visa become available?
Business visa is available for the person who want to explore the business in India or abroad.
For how many months is a business visa valid?
Business visa is valid for 6 months or more.
How many times can a passenger come and go on a business visa?
With multiple entries.
To whom are the conference visas issued?
Conference visa issued to the person who want to attend the conference in India or abroad organized by the government.
Who issued an employment visa?
Employment visa is issued to the person who want to work and do job in India or abroad.
What is the main benefit of journalist visa?
Journalist visa allowed to the person enter some areas which are completely restricted for other person.
For how many months is a journalist visa issued?
For 3 months.
Who is given a medical visa?
Medical visa is given to the person who want medical treatment in India or other country.
How many people can accompany a patient on a medical visa?
2 people.
Who is issued a research visa?
Research visa is issued to the people who want to do research and is issued to the scholars and the professors.
How long can it take to get a research visa?
3 months.
To whom is a student visa issued?
Student visa issued to the student who want to study abroad and in India.
For how long is a student visa issued?
Student visa issued for 5 years and depending on the course.
Can a student visa holder extend his stay in India?
Yes.
Who is issued a tourist visa?
Tourist visa issued to the people who want to meet his family and also for sightseeing.
How long is a tourist visa issued?
Tourist visa is issued for 6 months or more.
Who is issued a transit visa?
Transit visa is issued for people who want maximum stay of 72 hours.